It's a familiar scene. After the last piece of pie was eaten and the last drop of eggnog sipped, family and friends have left after another holiday season, but the clutter in your home remains. For all the fun of the holidays, this is the time of year that we all can accumulate a lot of junk. Stay tuned for my easy tips to help you organize your home after the holidays.
Welcome to this episode of Organized by Design, small tips that lead to big productivity gains with professional organizer Leslie Podolsky.
Out with the old and in with the new. After the holidays, you may find yourself with a stash of new items. The question is, where are you going to put them? A good idea is to get rid of one or two old or unused items for every new item you keep. Rather than throwing them out, why not donate them somewhere? The built-in deadline for an end-of-year tax receipt will provide extra decluttering motivation. This year, pay it forward. Sort and declutter holiday decorations, linens, and specialty cooking items as you store them. Ask yourself, do I need this for next year? And get rid of older items that may be unused or ones that you have no space for. It might be easiest to quickly shove all the ornaments and lights and knickknacks randomly into your boxes. However, that creates a problem the following year when your things are broken or tangled. Store your decorations smart to guarantee finding them in one piece next year. Instead of just throwing ornaments in the box, stack plastic cups in your storage bin and put one or two ornaments in each cup. This will keep them organized and safe from breaking or chipping. Have you ever spent hours untangling light strands? Save yourself the hassle next year and wrap them around a piece of cardboard before putting them away. And most importantly, label all your bins. But wait, before you put everything in storage for next year, don't forget to check your house thoroughly for the lone forgotten item that usually gets shoved in the nearest drawer, never to be seen again. And finally, a holiday mess can give new meaning to spring cleaning. Start with the kitchen. Toss out any leftovers that seem questionable. You can also get rid of holiday cooking ingredients that will expire before you ever plan to use them again. If your family stayed for a visit, you probably have sheets and towels to wash as well. Freshening up your living space with a thorough cleaning is an important part of ending the holiday madness. Now take my challenge and fill at least one bag with donation items today. Thanks, and remember, small changes lead to big results.
We hope you gained valuable tips in this episode of Organized by Design with Leslie Podolsky. For more great information, visit her website at organizedbydesignohio.com. Also browse the other shows found right here at Toledo Biz TV Shows.